Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 13. Hallway. Too many hallways.
Yeah. Oh, they're cool. Oh, it's our grains around the shoulder.
Oh, yeah. That's totally safe. Nothing wrong with that.
Safe. Okay, I approved.
I don't know if I would want this guy, like, snow on my team for fighting zombies and stuff. He's using his fists.
And grenades.
I mean, grenades, okay.
No, they're like, attract more zombies.
Oh man, he's ready for it too.
His ass is ready for a pounding.
Like, okay, bring on the next ghoul. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once
I find Sarah, we'll all eat together. I'm gonna go find my babe real quick. You'll be home in time for dinner.
What is breakfast time? What?
What the fuck did you say to me? My wife. My future wife, that is. Tender beauty.
She's a pulseless sea. Oh. I don't know. She's here somewhere, along with that foul sea. I gotta find her and set her free. What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help a sea? The enemy. How can you save a sea? Well, the sea and their weird music and their hats. They need to go back to their border. This is what they need to do. Goddamn LC. Taking our jobs. What is pulse? What is anything? Somebody explain. This is bot. Yeah, nobody cares.
Yeah, this is like the emotional shit.
Sister, she had too? She's single.
Hey, everyone's like finding out, but you know. Google's what the look to
eat. What we need to do is What's the what? They're just putting on random words. Did she do the doodly do?
I don't know. I think she did the poopily poop.
Oh, the poopily poop. Oh, not the poopily poop. Of all the things. Why the poopily poop? Well, at least she didn't have a hottie geha.
Ah,
that would have been bad. Some more ghouls.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Hi.
Shaquille O'Neal and Beyonce.
No.
Them too? So they go from a foul sea to a Lassie. Is that like a downgrade or? Please explain. If they don't carry it out, the sea will make this one. Okay.
Your sister's gone then.
She might still. How can I? She's like, just tell them to put like a pan on top of it.
Yeah. Dump. There's no way to turn the sea back into
him. Even if she completes her focus, there's no chance to move.
Focus!
Just gotta focus, girl. Relax. Way to bring down the mood, dude.
Don't fuck out of my face. You and your troll.
Goddamn chicken.
I know. I'd be like, her, like, peeping really angrily.
I'm gonna cook that motherfucker. Serve on fucking Popeyes. The Popeyes special. Freaking chocobo legs. Alrighty, so we just have some little drama going on. Frickin' ABC family up in here. So, staying away from those little guys. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir, coming through.
Everything sparks with. Oh my god!
There you go. Okay, I'm going that way. It doesn't like one way you can go. Excuse me, pardon me.
No shit, you could have like flung back and just.
No, I don't want any tacos, thank you.
No tacos.
I don't want to. Oh god, oh, yep, definitely. Nope. Fuck, damn it.
You ran right into them.
Oh, it's great. Okay, here we go. It's okay, we got this. I gasped.
I like farm steaks, but I can't ever fit the whole farm on my ass. Okay. I don't know what the fuck that is.
That was in response to that one thing he asked earlier.
Alright, about the weird dude dressed up as a girl.
And I was like, would you smash for $1 million?
I told Cole that I'd probably do it, but I'd probably do my best to make him a jacket as fast as I could.
And I told him I can't make jar of mayonnaise.
Oh, no, yeah. So they just assumed that it probably did. And nobody would be any the wiser.
It's like they start posting photos of you, like, right next to them, and you're like, just like putting your pants on trying to run away.
Just like snapshots of me, just like, trying to get the hell out of there.
Yeah. I was like, I don't know. I'm not sure if I wanna. Scary.
Body red.
That hurt.
Oh, yeah, really.
Who's that dead body?
Oh, yeah, that's Sarah. S-E-R-A-H.
Oh, there you go.
Sarah.
Oh, dang.
How's Uranus?
Oh,
is it okay?
That's
true. Did anybody touch Uranus?
Uh oh.
Oh no. Who gave you that tattoo? Oh shit.
Don't
you
kill my
car. Uh oh. Well, I mean.
Yeah.
I guess. The gang's all here.
Boyfriend.
Sweet 18-year-old. That's her name. Sweet 18-year-old. So how's your sister doing? Oh, you mean sweet 18-year-old puss? She's doing good.
So you can name the characters in the game.
You really are. I had no idea.
I'm really into nostrils.
Take off your pants and run around like a crazy man. Anything but that.
His mouth moving. Damn.
One of those, like, very bad Japanese dubs.
Oh, man. Holy shit.
God.
He's still holding on to her.
Dude, let go.
Let go.
I mean, I know you love her, but, like.
Let go. Rips off her arms. Shit. Take it back.
Looks at Lightning like, oh.
Oh shit! He's becoming diamond!
Oh fuck.
He's fucking diamond!
She's harder than me.
My dick is diamond!
Oh, she dropped out edgy.
Sweet 18-year-old puss, no!
How am I supposed to get into it now?
That's harder than me!
Yeah, but they're trapped in a crystal. It's like a freaking nightmare.
How the fuck am I supposed to marry this?
Alright.
Bitch! How the fuck are you gonna get her home now? She can't fit in the car!
True. Well, you're just gonna marry. He's gonna marry a crystal. Yeah, he's gonna marry a crystal.
Yeah. Like, just kiss it. Give me a cut on your lip. Oh shit!
Damn. Now you his bitch. Yeah, I mean, you become a crystal, can't see your friends and family anymore, but you gain eternal life.
Mm-hmm. You live forever.
Live
you
back.
Just can't do anything.
Oh my gosh, what he says, the army.
Army!
Like, he was so stressed out, just like, the army.
But he was in the afro.
Yep.
What? Thanks.
Appreciate it, bro.
Yeah, cool. Thanks.
Man, friend zone. Hardcore.
What was the name?
I think it's Chugbo. Oh! I just got smacked.
Oh, he's a good hard man.
Oh, God!
Oh, Dave, that's the name of his son.
Oh, he has a son. No, spoiler alert, we're in spoiler territory. Oh, God.
I'm trying to find out who the name of it was. Oh, his kid is an asshole as well.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. Okay, so
oh yeah, just now it's simply a Chocobo chick.
Yeah,
my
theory. Same. Oh, young man. See, I'm telling you, that's why nobody really likes this game.
You're not naming the important stuff!
You're not doing what matters.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
As
soon as
I care about
him playing.
Yep.
Oh.
There we go.
No,
just happens to
you.
No, dude.
Oh, God.
Oh. You killed it anyway.
Nice.
5 stars. 5 stars.
Hey! We did it.
We only
have
4 minutes.
Yep. And he explodes. So did we get Starbucks now?
Fucking diamonds. That's the Starbucks core crystal. Yeah, where the fuck are we? What did we cut to last?
We're in the heart of Starbucks.
Like, I can smell the coffee, everything around us is coffee.
There's beans in my nose. Get the beans out.
That's me. Oh shit. See, it's in like Starbucks colors, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Holy fuck.
What the hell is going on?
He's turning into a mecha.
Transformers, robots, and guys. Oh shit.
Transformer ad we saw like right before Wonder Woman played.
Oh yeah.
Fucking, it was trying to make it all emotional and shit with the little girl. And I just wasn't having it. Literally like giant like space robot alien trying to fuck up Earth. And the narrator goes, I'm like, oh, the world's in chaos. I'm like, I fucking bet if there's like giant robots going around fucking shit up. Of course there's chaos. What are they gonna do? Just like sit down in a little busy street and have a tea party or something?
Oh, yeah. I'm just shocked at the fact that like Optimus Prime over here is like trying to kill these humans. And over here we got tentacles.
Punished Optimus Prime.
And shit. Oh, God. Now everybody's hard. Well, there goes Hogwarts. Bye, Harry!
It's like the Hogwarts theme song, like, it's getting even more distorted and, like, more shitty than, like, the drunk band version we were doing.
Oh, oh,
the boy's
13.
Water.
Speech directed by Michael Bay.
What the fuck?
Oh, God,
what
everything is made
the,
of crystal.
It's a Japanese painting! Yeah.
All we have left is me to be used.
Yes, yeah, please
save. Man, shit is getting real already.
Too real for me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
What? Did I skip something? I don't think I did.
It's a bird! It looks weird.
It's like a birdfish.
That's what I don't think is. A kingfish.
A bit.
Day 11.
The seaside city is bot color.
I'd party there. It looks like a good place to party.
No. Not a party.
You should go there instead.
Not a party because somebody dies.
Oh, yo. Are those drinks involved?
like peppers.
That's what I was thinking. Why are you holding like red hot peppers like right there? Blonde girl with wet hair, like a new thing.
I guess so, yeah.
Season? Shit, let's dye her hair white. So brown. Oh.
With all the other guys with the bigger dicks.
And face.
Like, ah,
oh, damn,
ah, that's
guys.
Sarah.
Is that a sausage?
That's what I thought, too.
Is that a fucking sausage? What are you drinking? Sausage water?
Hey, gorillas are mean, guys. Gotta hand it to her.
I fucking love sausage water. Here goes. And he walks in and she's getting, like, dicked down by, like, four different guys.
Oh, God. What a terrible twist to this game. Making a wish?
Yeah, I wish we never alive. I wish you had a better dick. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I wish the same thing, Sarah. This is why we have great minds. We think alike.
Fuck off of this guy. She's gonna fucking hang you, you know?
Well, we should have asked for something big. These are wish granting fireworks. Not the stories.
I'm fucking 12 anymore. Oh.
Snow.
You piece of shit.
Fell down the stairs, didn't you?
Yes, yes, I did.
That's right. Right, you did. Now, what does anybody say whenever you get a black eye?
That trips.
Yeah, that's right. You tripped into my fist, that's what happened.
You tripped into my fist. White.
That's how you punch people with both hands going out. Just, ah! Like,
Superman like this. Yeah. I was holding you some beer, so you just chirped into my fist.
I was trying to get you a high five, but my hand didn't turn into a fist for some reason. That was weird.
Oh. Dang, dude.
Broken balls.
Yeah, what is that trash?
Man, what kind of... I found it from the trash can, hope you like it.
Smells a little. Yeah, maybe I can use the needles.
No. They're rusted, I just got it from the doctor's after you finished an operation.
Well, I mean, I wasn't really looking for like a long kind of thing going on. I just wanted to get a little bit really disappointed.
Christ, Cole. <Okay. laughs>
Why are you saying that? You're around.
Bruh. She's still in school. She's just now learning her ABCs.
She's fucking 12, dude. No. You know, even with like my game on like really low quality, playing school is like good water grab.
It's kind of this part, like that spear thing kind of reminds me of Pop S. Like wearing that big giant thing.
What's this? Before I asked you to marry me, I wish that you would say yes.
What kind of manipulation type shit?
What?
Like, what?
She starts throwing up. It's gross.
No, I mean, the Lethean's kind of important. I'm gonna die soon.
She slaps the shit out of him when she hears the news.
And I can bang. Oh. Won't that be awesome?
Like lightning just snaps off his face.
No!
Oh, into the lightning. You're gonna get burnt.
Yeah, dude, that's not safe at all.
Aw. See, if we tried that shit, we'd get burnt off.
Yeah, we did. I don't know why her face isn't burning right now.
Her hair's on fire.
She's like, wait, she falls off the thing. She's like, oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Well, we'll just go up to number four.
Same for number five.
Oh god, yeah, see what I'm telling you? What am I telling you?
He made her scream.
That was close.
Yeah, it was. funny.
We all died.
Train teenagers. Jesus.
Until things get fucked up. You got any of the groceries?
Yeah, I can need money too.
When are you gonna get a job?
I don't need a job.
I got you, babe. Get a fine job!
Get my job. Low job.
Oh no! Just push her down there. Sound effect. Oh no, she cried. What?
It smells like sausage juice.
I know.
It smells like hot dog water.
I know. It's my favorite drink.
I get snow. You're making me cry.
Alright, whatever cutscene comes out, I'm just gonna skip it.
Now loading. Well, I feel like cutscene of like lightning just being shit out of snow, or you just get wet. So I wanna see your like girl punching.
Everybody's a Sarah. You're Sarah, you're Sarah, you're Sarah. Oh
everyone's
my god.
Frozen like Sarah.
So many Sarahs to choose from. Everything is Sarah.
I mean, at least I ever reached the void.
Fresh cocoon, old man.
Cocoon! Man, that's some beautiful scenery right there.
It is.
Fucking emo cloud version 2. Ooh, so sad.
You're always sad.
Snort that shit.
Just see, like, fucking, I don't know, like a Hulk just kind of cracking things.
What you doing?
Actually, vanilla probably be the next one.
Yeah, it just seems like a party girl type.
Stop talking about Sarah.
She's fucking frozen. Oh! Where's my weapon? Shit.
Oh,
holy shit, his fists are strong as fuck.
Well, what's that? Whoa. Titan power.
He just punched him in the dick.
He put the shitty tattoo on me.
Oh, they have faces. Ugh. So I'm guessing lightning has lightning powers.
Wow.
And Hope has gay light powers. Perium systems. No. Alright, you know how to do it.
Prosperous arrow. What's it?
Alright. Ooh, techniques. Libra. Okay, yeah, I can like look at their stats and all that. Ruin. Ruin.
I'll ruin all of you.
Ilya. Okay, so now I think they should be able to level up. So basically, Paradigm System is you can kind of choose their jobs in a way. Like, Commander is basically like your fighter. Medic, you know, heal. And Sentinel, that's like, shield ally. Okay, yeah, yeah. Ravager, Charger, okay, you got one. I don't know if it changed anything.
Get off.
Yeah. Ooh, we did it.
Oh, three
what?
Stars.
3 stars?
That's sad.
What kind of bullshit?
Time to fight. We're fighting.
Oh, yeah. I get it. We have powers now.
Yep.
No. Oh, I can't cut. Okay.
That's
the game thing right now.
Bullshit.
Okay, so.
They're all happy, and then those two at the end are emo looking.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Very good. Touch them on it. Oh, okay. So can I, like... No, okay, never mind. Alright, what is the save point? I don't see one. Oh,
really
people?
Good scenery.
It is. Oh, it's just them. Okay. Piece the fuck out of me. Whoa, 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 God, whoa, 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 what the fuck, whoa.
Flashback?
Vietnam, dude. Vietnam. Yeah, that was sad, just like, oh shit.
A 1,000-yard stare.
How much did we get paid? $0.00. Oh.
Count me the fuck out.
Yep.
Does that mean that our focus is...
Beats the fuck out of me.
Dying?
Oh, okay. So now the Christium I can level up the guys and all that stuff. So I already know how to use that. Okay. This episode's been pretty long going. The next time of Vitaverse, we'll travel on this crystal world. Until then, we'll see you guys later. Bye!
Do 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 do. Improv song. Do 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 do. Making up a song. Da 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 da. This is my improv song. Na 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 na. Can't think of words. Can't think of words. Woo! Can't think of words. And now it's over.